CRISPR is the adaptive immune system in bacteria that has the ability to grant viral resistance. How does it work? When a phage comes in and injects its DNA into the host, the CRISPR-Cas machinery, which is always on, surveilling the cell, ready and on the lookout for invasive DNA element, is gonna recognize this invasive piece of DNA, latch onto it, scan through that DNA molecule for a piece of DNA that it has high affinity for in terms of binding and recognizing and targeting, and through a copy and paste mechanism, it's gonna take a small piece of that DNA, about 30 nucleotides, and insert it into the CRISPR array as a new spacer, essentially vaccinating the bacterium by capturing genetically a piece of the invasive DNA. Once the cell is vaccinated, the way it works is the repeat spacer repeat CRISPR array is transcribed using RNA polymerase into CRISPR RNAs, a collection of small RNAs that each contain the genetic information from one vaccination event. So the repeat spacer repeat spacer repeat spacer repeat unit is all transcribed as one long piece of RNA, and that long piece of RNA is chopped within each repeat to generate a collection of immune elements that each contain the information from one vaccination event. So each contain the information from one genetic invader. And they're like little fingers that can latch on a piece of DNA one at a time to recognize it and target it by sequence specificity. And all those small pieces of RNA that are floating in the cell guide an endonuclease called Cas9 that can come in and then latch on to that target DNA using a sequence motif that it particularly likes and has very high biochemical affinity for. And then this molecular scissor right here, this Cas9 scalpel, is gonna cut the DNA. People underappreciate how smart, from a genetic standpoint, bacteria are. CRISPR is an extremely sophisticated system that is complex genetically, mechanically, biochemically. It's very fast, very protective. It's very harmful to the phage. For CRISPR to overcome a phage attack is this beautiful, amazing piece of molecular machinery that will strategically target it, cleave it, eradicate it, and send it back home.